guys. It's Sunday, March 24th, 2024. And today's gonna be pretty much a recovery session. Tomorrow is gonna be a higher volume with the chins and the dips, along with a 10-minute burpee set. So, and yesterday was interval with Navy SEALs, which I pushed pretty hard on that, and I'm feeling it today. Just definitely feeling my chest and shoulders. Little back is just a little tricky, so I'm gonna take it easy. What I'm basically gonna do is 8 or 9 reps a minute, which is pretty easy for me on a normal day, at least, and get a little bit of rest at the bottom of the minute before going in. I'm not gonna try to start each minute earlier, or at least not too much earlier. And I'll reserve 30 seconds at the end of every 5-minute block to push a little bit harder to make up some reps. So maybe I'll end up 200 reps in 20, maybe 180, who knows, we'll see. Basically, I just want to get moving, get some burpees in, feel better when I'm finished than when I started, and work a little hard, but not too hard. Nasal breathing. Thank you. right, guys. Chalk in my mouth. It was at once tough and easy, if that makes any sense.
I suspect it does. To you guys, my fellow burpee friends, practitioners. It was tough because I was tired. Again, I felt a little bit of twinges. I was feeling it in my wrist, as well as my chest and shoulders. Chest and shoulders, basically just fatigue. My wrist feel just a little tender from, I think, yesterday's Navy SEALs. And my back, it's in a weird place of feeling better, but on edge. I've expanded once again my yoga, but I'm still trying to be careful. I'm throwing in a little more, it's a little more comprehensive, and I'm throwing in a little more challenging asanas, hoping it's gonna have a positive effect on my back. I've narrowed it down to a longer extended pre-dawn practice, and then my afternoon practice, which used to be my longer practice, is devoted to just loosening up a bit, a little bit of mobility, as well as yoga asanas before I lie down in shavasana for anywhere 10 to 40 minutes of yoga nidra, the yogic rest, deep rest. Highly recommended to everyone. So I think that's playing a little game with my lower back. Sorry, guys. Got something in my eye. And I don't know if it's necessarily bad. I don't know if it's necessarily good. We'll see how time plays out. It feels sort of like it's reawakening my spine. The key is going to be careful doing other stuff, because again, it wasn't yoga that hurt my back, although my back was pre-fatigued, because I had devoted a lot of time, 3 practices a day, to some challenging asanas. It was an attempt to get in my car, I mentioned this before, in a too narrow space, way too narrow for me to fit in, but I was joking, and I told Mocha that I was going to use my yogic city powers, city being that the psychic powers that one can gain through their yogic practices, meditation practices, and I was going to become fluid, a fluid state, and ease into my car, my door, one joint, one muscle, one group at a time, and I started to, and I was actually proceeding kind of nicely, and I shifted my hip, and everything just went out of whack. Intense pain jolting up through my spine. It was the most that it's hurt since I originally hurt it in 1990, and the longest recovery since 1990, as far as having issues with my back. That issue in 1990, it never went. I saw an acupuncturist once, because I had a judo tournament coming up, and I wanted to make sure that my back would be able to handle it, and he sort of said it was a mess, recommended some treatment, but I never went back. It seem to heal on its own, but every so often something would set it off and I'd have to be really careful. But I could still do everything that I wanted to. Initially, it took about a year to recover. I had to do, I couldn't squat. I had to do really light leg presses because even that would sort of shift my spine. I couldn't do standing overhead presses. I had to be seated curls, dumbbell curls, stuff like that. It took a year. And so far, this has been about 4 months this time around. So yeah, I definitely did a number on it. But hopefully it's on a mend. I do have a support belt, and I might start using that for some things. We'll see. That's it, guys. Just a little update. I'll see everyone later today. We're going to go live, maybe 12:45 or so, and then another live session in the evening. I appreciate you guys who join me. It means a lot. Thanks. Take care.